Hello, I'm doing a short little video on this little Marx dart gun. It's made out of plastic. I don't know what the age is of it. Probably from the early 60s or late 50s. But as you see, it's very tiny. I think you can see the Marx emblem right there. It's kind of hard to see it. This camera, but it works pretty good too. Got a nice size spring in there. Dart's getting a little worn out, getting a little hard, but what do you expect for something that old? That's it.